Thank you for coming back. This is Coach Heese. You're watching Painting is Easy. Now that we have our sky and our mountain, we're going to use that as our premise, and we're going to go with this particular area right here, and we're going to fill it with foliage, as I say. I'm going to go with an autumn color because that's the way I feel right
so,
now.
So,
first you grab paints, then you grab your brushes, and then you have at them. Very simple process, but there's still some left here. As I said before, artists for starving. We're gonna get right into painting a little bit more of the foreground as we're gonna use the mountains as being our background. It doesn't matter what type of brush you wanna use, round tip brush is fine. Just like I said, round tip. Two brushes I'm gonna be using, and since I'm going with an autumn fill, I think I wanna go with a good mix of the two. I like autumn. I like the colors of fall. It's comforting. Relaxing. As you can see, as I'm adding more color, it's giving my picture more dimension. And I just started having to add any detail yet, so that's just how it is. Happy to do one of those colors that doesn't really adhere or show up well without you using a lot of color or using that color alone after you've used white or some other really, really bright highlighting color. That's just the way it works sometimes. It's not that big of a deal. Just work with it. Do what you can. So far, if you look at what I've done, is I've created a background. So you're creating depth and dimension as you're going through your steps of creating.
I don't know if that
doesn't make sense, but it does. If it will make sense, or it does make sense to a certain degree, as if I'm trying to tell you, not taking complete control of everything and letting the paint do it. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to set up myself for the remainder of my painting, and that's the next step that we're gonna do after this one. And that entails me bringing together the foreground, what's in front, so that you can have a focal point to look at.
Thank you.
Thanks again for watching Faith Things Easy. This is Koshi's writing.